I rode a camel into the locker room. I asked coach if I could ride the camel during the basketball game. After checking with the refs and the other team's coach, it was determined that I could ride the camel during the game only if I agreed to not eat carbs for a minimum of 15 years. I reluctantly accepted the deal with the added caveat that my opponents wear a camel musk, which would make my camel exceedingly horny and thus a more aggressive defender. Our team won by thousands of points. The camel chipped in with a game-high 6 blocks. After the game, our starting two-guard and backup center got jacked on carbohydrates and stole a sign advertising $50 wigs outside of a boarded-up Rite Aid. I was too weak to call the cops and too bald to pass up such a great bargain. Coach drove us to the wig store and bought the whole team neon-colored wigs.